Good morning and welcome to Miss Waller's Phase 5 Phonics. You'll only need a piece of paper and a pencil and also a whiteboard and a marker if you have. Thank you. Let's get started. Okay, let's have a read of some of these Phase 5 words. Okay, can you read them first? Okay, I'll read them for you now just to make sure. Called, there, oh, could. Excellent. Okay, now could you write some sentences using the words? Can you pause this video, please? Here is some examples, and I'm sure yours are much better than mine. I called my mum on the phone. I ate their sweets. Oh no! Comma, a monkey is on the roof. I wish I could meet an alien. Great, I hope your sentences were much better than mine. Let's go back and select another activity. Let's see, can we help Pirate Pete? The real treasure has real words on it, and the fake treasure has made up words on it. Can you find the real treasure? Have a look through. No need to write them, just read them and say real or fake. Okay, pause the video for 2 minutes. Welcome back. Here is your answers. These are the real words. Can I read them for you? People, there, Mrs., oh, Mr., asked, called, could, and looked. Excellent. I hope you were right. I'm sure you were. Just remember, asked is quite a tricky word that lots of you get the spelling mixed up. So have a look at these words. If you want to, you could also practice writing them on your whiteboard. Right, let's select another activity. Oh, let's see. Match the picture to the sentence. Oh, let's see. Can you read them first? And then I'll read them for you to make sure that you were right. I'm sure you will be. Pause the video. Number one. Oh, don't these clouds seem like puffs of smoke? The elephant looked at the people. Mr. Saturn is dancing with Mrs. Fleming. The monkey took their lunch. I'm sure you were able to match up the correct picture with the sentence. Let's go and select another activity. Can you find the missing letters? Can you get your whiteboard or your piece of paper and pencil? And can you try and put in the missing letters? Can you pause the video now? Okay, pause it for 3 minutes. And then I will give you the answers. There we go. Can you check that your work is right? Just pause again and go and give yourself a tick on these Phase 5 words. Excellent. Let's go back and do another activity. Oh, this one's a nice one. Can you read the sentence and draw a picture? I looked out to see and. Okay, so you're going to finish the sentence and draw a nice picture. Can you pause the video again? Excellent. Let's go and do another activity. Let's do one last one. Unscramble the letters. Okay, so these words you've been using quite a lot in this lesson. So let's see if you can go and unscramble them. Okay, try not to cheat. Try not to look at the letters, the words that you've already got on your piece of paper. There we go. Excellent. I hope you were right. Okay. Let's have one more. Here we go. The last part. you can have some fun because I know that you love word searches. Can you hunt the words in this word search? How many can you find? Write them on your whiteboard and they will only be down and across. Now, all the words that you've used in this lesson. Okay, so I'm going to go now while you have lots of fun trying to find all of those words. Okay, enjoy. See you next time.